Good afternoon, my name is Anjali Jha and I am a student of DBA Udaan Junior Scholar. So today I will explain you what is probability. Let's start with probability. So what do you mean by probability? Probability means possibility. For example, today it will going to rain or not is possibility. If you get less marks in exam, your mother will beat you or not, this is also a possibility. There is a formula for probability, that is probability is equal to favorable outcomes upon total number of outcomes. Before going to the formula, let's see the example. I got the tail. Again I got the tail. And I got the head. So two times I got the tail and third time I got the head. This shows that how many times we will turn the coin. There are 50% chances of getting the head and 50% chances of getting the tail. So there are two outcomes and that total outcomes is known as sample space. And when I toss, I got the head or tail. So this is known as sample point because I got only one outcome. So as per the condition of a coin, probability formula will be probability is equal to 1 upon 2 because in the coin there are two possibilities and favorable outcomes is only one. That is 1 upon 2 is equal to 0.5 or 50%. But when it comes to a dice, it will not be the same. It will be probability is equal to 1 upon 6 because we got only one outcomes but the total outcomes will be 6. So the probability is equal to 1 upon 6 which is 0.16 or in percent it is 16.67%. So you can see a curve here. This is known as the normal distribution curve. So this probability curve says that most of the outcomes come in the middle. As you can see in the middle there are many balls and in the sideways there are less balls. So this is known as probability.